Hello guys, make sure that you're watching Land Engineering Technologies. In this video, we are going to see why don't trains use rubber tires. Okay, let's see. Before that, if you are not subscribed my channel till now, please press the subscribe button and also click the bell icon for regular updates so I can make more videos like this. Hey guys, don't waste further time, let's get started. Some trains do have rubber tires. For example, some metro lines in Paris and other cities with gas filled rubber tires and additional guide wheels. They have good acceleration and can climb considerable gradients. But they use more energy and produces more heat due to high friction between the track and wheels. The system is also rather complex, including additional steel wheels used in emergency. If a tire breaks and carrying such heavy load with rubber tire is somewhat difficult. So, due to the usage of steel wheels, the friction between the steel rails and wheels get reduced. That is a good thing. That makes long trains to be moved without consuming much energy. That's why trains don't use as rubber tires and they are probably using steel wheels. Okay, thanks for watching. I will see you in coming video soon.